try again. I study the pattern. I see the triggers, but I can't shake them loose. And all of my anger, you take on the chin, and I get you down.
One, two, two.
It was only yesterday.
Don't be sitting, watch the sky turning ever grey. Black and white, watching money leading men astray. Falling in and out of light as the heavens spray. Iron, we mix the with the lemonade. Iron, trying to counteract the. Used to laugh when I said it made my belly ache. My belly ached every day, yo, it never changed. I wasn't ready for the grave. But I was ready to be paid. Trust, I know we're never getting saved. 24 mixed race, living 12 years a slave.
It was only yesterday.
My grandfather getting knuckled by the pepper spray. More fire breaks the riot like a renegade. Seeing him setting fire to rain as the letters fade. No doubt, I was raised out the south. Tell your ex-boyfriend to keep my name out his mouth. I've been in and out to drag the pain out the house. Being brave, something proud, say my name, I'm a wow.
Here comes the time in everyone's life when you have to fall in love. Once or twice.
It never really feels like
it was only yesterday.
Back when I thought I'd never touch the motherland. Because my skin's a different colour to them other men. But still they're calling me the coloured man. So you can find me in a straight peanut butter jam. Sticky, make a finger snap like a rubber band. We expand like a grand in another hand. Melts like butter in the pan as the others ran. But me got stuck around, no doubt. Pull the finger out, flabber in the ground. Down south, know what I'm about, just another clown. Red snout, running in the mouth, in another town. Drown,
drown.
When everyone was in the same place. And we were stuck up in that same race. Same face, listening to beats with the same taste. Ways, but now my beats come from LA. California, king of the streets, kicking like Pelé. You see that dip in the ground, it's bad soil. It's LC, you mad live, it's mad loyal.
Here comes the time.
In
everyone's life.
It's mad loyal.
When you have to fall in love. Once or twice.
LA to LC.
Posing with red skies, retweeting picket signs. don't get to tax me on what God gave me. Paying for hypnosis off the TV screen. No. No. So much confusion onto my people. All disillusion calling my people. And disillusion poisons my people. Suppress my people. Oppress my people. No.
Though I hate the pain, my heart's investment surely left a stain. You chose your weapon, nearly hit a vein. But I can see sadness in you. You thought I was coming back, that's a no. You were always getting mad for control. I won't fall into a trap that you sow. I've been going back to black like before. I won't be the reason why your heart broke. Even though my love is icy, that's cold. She ain't met nobody like me before. And I belong to somebody like me, not like you. Like you, I had to learn it by myself, can't live vicariously through. I know the sunshine doesn't shine the same when I'm gone. It's been a long time since you was waiting for me at home. But look, I'm back inside the city where you did me that wrong. Although I let you go, I can't let go of venomous songs. I know it's been a long year and you done shed tears. And I've been super gone, you getting close to my peers. And you can't seem to catch a break. Cause every single catch you had, you just let them get away. I'm gonna make your man too great. Cause every single catch you had beside me, you could still replace.
I'm gonna make you wake up today. I'm gonna make you wish you never left. But it all comes falling upside down. You're praying back up today. You gon' make me wish we never met. But it all comes falling upside down. You're praying back up today. I'm gonna make you wish you never left. But it all comes falling upside down. Upside down, you mumbling.
We said that the told you it was on side. You had a mess on dress. Never felt an impress. We had the best, best, best of all night. Come with me, take my hand, follow me, to a place where we can be free, follow me.
is known as the Derby della Madonnina, the derby of the little Madonna that sits atop the cathedral here in the city. Milan against Inter, always special, live next on EA TV. Well, here in Milan, it's known as the Derby della Madonnina, in honour of the famous statue on top of the cathedral. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by Stuart Robson. It's Inter against Milan, and Stuart, this is always very special.
You're absolutely right, Derek. This has the makings of an absolute classic. Great stadium, bitter rivalry, and two very good teams. This should be entertaining.
And Milan's lineup looks like this.
Well, they're starting with an attacking 4-5-1 formation with three players in advance of two holding midfielders. But it's important that the wide players come in field to join the centre forward at the right time.
Inter's lineup is as follows. David De Gea starts in goal. Rafael Varane plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. And the match begins. And very deftly cut out. And teammates to play it to. Cutting the ball back. A goal! Inter take the lead in the derby! A real jolt to the home fans.
Well, let's have another look at this, because he does really well to pick the right pass here, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Underway once again with Inter in front. Well, he's the player many people have focused on in the build-up to today's match. Up against his old club, and that's never easy for a footballer. A mixture of emotions.
Well, I have to say, I never really played well against my old clubs. I always felt the spotlight was on me. I think he might find it difficult today.
Tremendous intuition to win it back. Really bright-looking attack. Salamakers. Van de Beek. Danny Olmo with it. Donny van der Beek. Mike Maignan. Must score! Oh, there it is! The mistake punished to the maximum, and the goalkeeper left distraught. Huge error!
Well, here we can see it again, and it doesn't get any better, does it? That's just sloppy from the goalkeeper. That's a terrible goal to give away.
Well, a second goal for them here. And dispossessed. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Dani Olmo. On the ball, Salamakers. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. And the goalkeeper sees yellow for his intervention on that occasion. Gaia. Tomori. Benassa. And attempting the through ball. And possession given away. Just hearing something significant has happened in the Sampdoria match. Let's get more information from Alex Scott.
Yep, it's a goal for Venezia. They're the first on the score sheet here with 25 minutes played.
Many thanks, Alex.
Well, as you can see, Inter had much less of the ball, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
Takes it on! A goal! Just what they needed! Still plenty of life in this match!
Well, let's look at this again. The one and two touch passes is absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
Well, a goal update for us to know about. Let's hear more from Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Fiorentina. It's now 1-0. 34 minutes played.
Thank you, Alex. Oh, showing excellent vision and a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Can he deliver it with accuracy?
Determined defending.
Happy to take on the shot and hunting for his second goal, denied, however.
Well, you're absolutely right. He's been on great form today. That was another good effort.
Played over. Last man back and job done. He's driven in the corner. It didn't happen for them. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Salamakers. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Intercepting it intelligently. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And yellow it is. A booking.
Yeah, he was too impatient to win the ball and probably deserved a yellow card.
Donny van der Beek. Tomori read it magnificently and intercepted. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Dani Olmo. Ben Nasser. Dani Olmo with it. That is that for the first half here. And the match begins. Well, it's advantage Inter after the first 45 minutes, but a long way from the issue being settled here. Kea. Dani Olmo with it. And there to intervene. He's in here. And he takes it on. Oh, that is a goal from long range. He won't soon forget. Absolutely right out of the top drawer.
Well, as you can see, this is a great bit of skill. He hits it perfectly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant strike.
Back underway, 3-1 the score. Osimhen, a very good tackle. Real chance. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches. An incisive pass, and there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
Well, here it is again. The pass behind the defence is absolutely perfect. And once he gets onto it, there's only going to be one outcome. It's a lovely goal.
And the ball is rolling again. It's been all Inter so far, and you sense that there could be extra punishment handed out. Kea. He's given it away. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. And there it is, a chance. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Can he put it in? Another goal! The lead grows to 4 now. A rampant display.
Well, here's the replay. And sometimes when you're being pressed high up the field, you have to go that little bit longer and not play out through the thirds. And that's what they tried to do here. They had their pocket picked, and suddenly they find the ball in the back of the net.
Green, and she was more than 2D, if you know what I mean. I started thinking with my own yourself when you don't have your phone? Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your follower's gone? All the places we could go when we're not stuck in a zone. How are we free when we let algorithms take control? Tell me how we supposed to vibe when your life is your device. Let me give you some advice. Go see a pretty girl with your own eyes, not through a screen, cause it's more clear than HD with no glass in between. I started thinking with my own mind, not through machines, and ever since I made that change, the world is smiling at me. It feel like, in my brain is kind of stupid.
Stupid, stupid, stupid.
Sometimes I get why people lose it.
I get it.
I wonder if they couldn't show it, would they even do it?
Would you even do it?
I guess we're about to find out now. What about when no one watches? Do you like yourself when you don't have your phone?
Do you?
Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your followers gone? When your followers.
Comes to the lyrics, me I do this thing on the mic with no gimmicks. Came a long way, I was serving in those civics, and you were trying to keep me from winning, but I did it, I did it. Ask about me, I did it. Let man stay on my sofa, I did it. Busting my watch and my choker, I did it. I keep a straight face in this poker, I did it.
Look, rest assured, man's got you. If life's weighing you down, then I'll spot you. Water you, show you sun, never block you. If no one's backing your beef, then I've got to. Yeah, back your beef, that's my job. Just ride for me, don't write off. I got your back, hold tight when you can.
My bones, feel it in my soul, feel it in my spirit. No, I shouldn't put it.